Hi guys, and welcome to another Quick Look Surface RT video, and this is simply a video that shows you how long it takes for the Surface to boot up. So here we go. So as a comparison against other tablets, I would say that was quite quick. It took about 20 to 30 seconds from pressing the power button to get to the lock screen. So a positive aspect there of the tablet if you turn it on from off. Thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in another Surface RT video.